in that Roger Bergman, who's been teaching here since the school opened, is retiring. And he's been teaching here for 26 years, and he's been teaching for 38. We have a piece that we're going to play for you, which is really interesting. It's a piece that he wrote his senior year of high school for his march, or for his band. He went to McLean High School, and there's a very rich tradition there. Any McLean graduates? So he has one recording of this piece where the band got the piece a couple days before the concert, played it. It was really great to hear that recording, and we thought it would be a lot of fun to play that piece tonight for Roger. And so we're going to play the January, February, March.
Awesome.
It's a joke in the title. Yeah. January, February, March. Okay. It's a march. Yeah. All right. So give me just 1 second to get the symphonic band kids just tuned up a bit, and then we'll go and play the January, February, March by Roger Bergman.
Thank you.
This is a percussion ensemble with the Magic Flute by Mozart.
Thank you.